And we are back, episode number 8. Last episode was pretty short, but it was basically the entire chase sequence, so I'm gonna leave it, let it be, you know? Straight into action, I guess. What is that? Oi.
These enemies are different. So the enemy will go.
Holy shit. What's that? Sniper rifle. Now I get it. Can't pick it all up, that's not good. I only have 10 bullets for my gun. Okay, now I have more. I don't know if these disappear, how fast they disappear and all that. It's really far away. Where to now?
Alpha to HQ. We're closing in on Ada Wong.
HQ here. Copy that.
We're not really getting much closer, to be honest. Oh, what the? That's bullshit. I don't know if I've even hit them. I have. Fuck you, sniper rifle. The fuck is that? How long? What the fuck is that? Switch. He's hitting the sniper. One of the snipers. Where's the other one? I'll hit him. Or the barrel next to him, you know. Both works. There's still more. Where, though? Another one there. Oh my god, why is... The shit is shaking so much. Let's go on ahead. I'm trying to hit him in the middle, but... Oh my god, what the hell? How the fuck did that still grab me? Okay. Ooh. You both need to chill the fuck out. I don't know. I'm gonna have to return since I have to get up there. So I'm assuming that I'm gonna go that way anyway, so I'm just gonna go this way first. Which way? Shit, going for what? How the hell do I jump that though? Maybe I can jump from here, but it didn't seem like I can. Yeah. Oh, I can't jump that. Meters left. Just run for it. There's nothing to collect here apparently. Maybe here? No. Well, that's fine. That was an unusual sequence, I guess. Here we are. Do I have to go back to same? No, I don't.
Something out. That's our job. You and I have a mission to complete. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. Maybe we can blow it open.
Maybe.
Hey, Piers, I found something to take care of that bulkhead.
How the hell do I get up there? Is the question. Fucking hell, eh? What the hell? Yeah, no problem. This guy's really pissing me off, so I'm gonna eliminate him. Okay. From one animation to directly into the other. How the hell does that still work? I'm gonna use one of these. Okay. Seems like I need to go somehow up there. There's a ladder right there. There's a thing. I'll try. This seems like it could lead to there. Even though I was here, right? There is this place. Can I jump? No. So how do I get there? Do I have to parkour on these blades? I doubt that it's that. There's a ladder that leads up there. Perhaps I go up there and then somehow get here. I don't know. Can't think of anything else, to be honest, so we're just gonna try it. How are we looking on the inventory space? Pretty good, pretty good. We still have plenty of heals, it's not that bad. We have 17 and I got a red herb, we have 6 more. Okay. A snooper rifle. Another one. Stop walking in circles. Oh yeah. So they can just shoot me while I'm in an animation. Great. Guess that works. Big guy. There's a 1 million of them here. Fuck all of you. Oh, there was a big guy up there. What was that? Oh. Nice, nice. Can you please turn around? I can't get past him, of course I can't. How the hell did he just turn around that fast? It's fine, I only lost one, it's okay. To start. Okay. Everything's under the control. Under control, not under the control. Whatever. What do I do here? Oh, I have to give him a hand. Oh, what? This is not what I agreed to. Let's go.
Pierce, you okay? Yeah, fuck. Just keep going. We'll meet up eventually.
Fuck you. And your shield. Oh, for fuck's sake. Run, run, run.
Yeah.
Thanks, Pierce. There's a big guy. I don't need that. Hard to hit this shit when he's swaying his hands around like that. Finally. Let's go. Really, I can't go faster than that? Of course! Hey, Chris! Finally. Chris? Not Chris, Pierce. Okay, he's killing them. That's very nice. Am I still not there? Like, just drop here! Why the fuck am I going all the way across? Come on. Can I destroy him while he's like that? I kinda doubt it. Doesn't seem to do anything. Wait quite a long time for that. There we go. I know.
HQ to Alpha. Fighting in the city is spread. You need to apprehend Ada Wong now.
Copy that. Tell our boys to hang in there.
How is apprehending her gonna stop the fighting? It's not like they can't fight without her. I don't know who's shooting me. Or from where? Oh. Damn, it's shaky. Let's go. How do we go down from here, though? Oh, that was a ladder. Apex. Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm blind. That's why they spawned there. Because I was supposed to go down there as well. Doesn't matter. I can run forever. There's the ladder. Oh, no, I can just jump down here. Is that a fighter jet?
Are you kidding me? I think we've overstayed our welcome.
Yeah. Can I shoot the guy through the glass? Is the question. Stop. No, I did. Oh, great. About the blue thing. Doesn't seem like I can pierce the glass. I'm on the wrong side. Switch sides. Can I take a car? Oh, it turns, great. No, don't jump over that. Fuck you. Open up the doors, it's me. Someone shooting me. From somewhere. Where the fuck are they shooting me from? Fuck's sake. What the fuck are you doing? What are we supposed to do about the jet again? Oh, wait, this is blocked off. Nice. Do you ever... Oh, there's more enemies coming my way. This guy just doesn't stop shooting. No, what the fuck are you doing? Where do you all keep coming from? Of course he's gonna turn. Let's go, Pierce. Fuck that guy, as they say. Are all the green-eyed ones the ones that always transform into the strong things? this someone else? It's a fucking... turning into a clusterfuck. Oh hell. Well, I would give you a hand, but these guys are literally... trying to aim. Fucking hell. Well, that's not great. Go. Go. Okay. Oh, that's not what I meant.
Can you feel it spreading through your body yet? I'm just
giving you exactly what you gave me,
Simmons. At first, you'll be afraid. But don't worry. You're just becoming the monster you always were.
You and everyone else on the planet.
You and your family may have shaped the world into what it
is today. But starting tomorrow, it's all going to change.
Roger!
Okay. I think I'm gonna end the video here. Since I think it's around 20 minutes. Gotta reload all my stuff. Let's see how my inventory is looking. Only one free slot. I have extra explosives. That's okay. I guess this is it. I'll see you in the next one. For now, goodbye.